Not able to scan. One sec.
Ready for deployment.
Do I have to hold it? No. Well, I guess we'll even come back. Weird.
Ew.
Maybe tastes like lobster? Could be good? Hmm.
You know, Buster, poker's its own kind of thrill.
Still not playing with you.
I'll play.
Ready?
Gambling doesn't seem like your style.
Why?
Because I have more degrees than you have fingers.
Ooh, shots fired.
All right, Doc. You're on.
That was good. What's up, dude?
Sam's been compiling our star charts. The other pilots on the Nexus will have plenty of new trails to follow.
You can drop the charts off the next time we're there.
Funny. A few months ago, that station was like a war zone. Flying was my only way to escape the chaos. Now it's become a haven, just as it was meant to be.
Everyone's really working to get the Nexus on its feet.
Regardless, the worst threat to the whole initiative is still that monstrosity.
You mean the Scourge?
I still see it crippling the Nexus in my memories. I had to train other pilots in hazardous flight techniques just to look for food and water. It's a cage that eats good ships and good people. Helios won't be home so long as it's a threat.
It's a huge space anomaly. It's not going away in anyone's lifetime.
If we could somehow neutralize it, or if our ships had defenses against it. Still,
both good
that's
ideas.
What we do, isn't it? Find a way where there is none. Just see the Nexus for proof of that.
Hmm.
What can I do for you?
I'll let you concentrate.
You know where I'll be.
Sup, Subi, anything new from you?
We might have a problem. I was running some numbers, mass balances and such. The Tempest is carrying about 70 kilos of extra mass. I think something's aboard that doesn't belong.
70 kilos is enough mass for another person.
Our internal sensors aren't getting anything. But they're not as powerful as a Pathfinder's scanner. Can you take a look?
Yes.
All right. I'll look around the ship and see what I can find.
Dude! We just found that from randomly talking to someone on the ship at a random time. That's kind of cool. To Ryder from PB, thanks for the remnant storage box from the EOS Vault. All I need is one particular piece of Remtech to complete my project. My scanner located what I need on Vold. Good to know. A manifest of items that I brought aboard your ship, the Tempest. Blankets and beddings in the event of your unfamiliar alien bedding is insufficient or uncomfortable. A small number of personal projects. These are bits and pieces of Energarn tech and weaponry. 25 jugs of nourishment paste. This will need to be replenished regularly. Armor, including my two Rothgen, unknown alt cape suspenders, and equivalent to repair them. Vials of salves, creams, and perfumes. I can provide your science officer with a list of ingredients that is required. I've also brought my personal weapon, a Ket rifle. I've been issued an Omni tool, which I'm currently calibrating. I hope this list is compliant. Come by when you got a minute, got an idea, I want to run by you. Okay. Okay, scanner is still dead, so I think since we actually have a scanning mission now, I think we're going to need to try a restart. We'll come right back in here. I'm hoping this is going to work. What if the 70 kilograms is the new guy? I think the new guy is accounted for. I think what they're looking for now is the fact that there is an unaccounted for 70 kilograms. I believe that is the issue. All right. Give me one second here, dudes. Let's get it right back up. Coming up now. This game takes a little bit to start up, unfortunately. Actually, you know what? While I'm doing this real quick, I'm going to go pee real fast. And when I get back, we will keep going. So I'll be back in less than a minute or two. One sec. There we go. Sweet, delicious peppered bacon. Mmm, so good. This is my lunch. This piece of bacon is my lunch today. Ah, there we go. Okay. Ah, there we are. Okay, good deal. Let's first of all talk to PB. Oh. Where is PB? Jaw, Liam, Lexi. Gil. Oh, she's in with Cora in the main hall. Let's go see what they're doing. Also, we need to scan that item in Jarl's room. Oh wait, you gotta check this room too.
No extra mass in the airlock. Too bad. It'd be easy to get rid of it.
Hey, Dimitri. Oh, did we get our new model? Yeah, we did. Nice, nice. Okay, clear here. See if there's anything new with our buddy down here. Oh, he's gone too. Where is everyone? Damn.
No extra mass in the bathroom. Phew. 70 kilos is a lot to flush away.
You're taking the Angara, old man?
Strong, honorable survivors. Been a while since I encountered a new friendly species. Last time was the humans.
Oh yeah. You lived through first contact with them, didn't you?
If I recall, my exact words were, they're bold for being so squishy. Do they know they're mostly water?
Arsh, don't let Ryder hear you.
I've seen a lot of shit in my life, but that vault certainly was a first. Things are gonna be interesting with you around, kid.
None of this was my idea, but I'll be damned if I don't call the shots myself.
You're off to a hell of a start, that's for sure.
Also, don't call me kid.
Oops.
Now that we've been digging, it's clear you were right about Spender.
Guy like that'll do anything to get ahead. Just wonder how far he went.
Cool.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
Co, you needed to acknowledge the email from Phoebe? Or from PB? I think we did before we saved it, but that's easy to check. We got an email terminal in our room right around the corner down here. Lang Su Yarman.
I didn't ask for this.
I like it. Email is over here. There we go. Great. Thank you. All right, let's talk to you. Oh, he moved. You. What's up, Vet?
I always have time for you.
Oh, thank you. That's nice of you.
You probably have work to do. We can chat later.
You know where to find me.
I love Turian voices. Liam's new evacuation plan cut 22 seconds off our best time. Drac, we need a solution for you vis-a-vis ladders. PB, you're dead because you were 2 minutes late to the evac point. Cora. Comments. I live in an escape pod, PB. Love it. No need to panic about the drive core noise this morning. Just a stress test. There's nothing wrong with the 0500 wake-up call. There's nothing wrong. Nice. Profanity deleted by InfoBoard VI. You're welcome, Liam. Objective verbing nouns, Gil. Liam. Liam, if the VI learns to censor all language, I'm making you reprogram it, Cora. Educational, in a way, Jal. It's like the ship forums, by the way. If you're wondering what this is. It's like a forum that the entire ship uses.
Everything here looks normal. No stowaways, no extra mass.
Check the med bay. Oh, med bay's clear.
Engine rooms aft, med bay starboard. Smart stuff up front, powers in back.
That Archon. Arrogant son of a bitch. Maybe that's redundant for a Ket.
He's also the first Ket who bothered to talk to us. That's useful intel.
True. They can communicate. They just prefer to open fire. So, what else is new?
We're good. All caught up.
See you later, Cora.
In before a miniature 70-kilogram black hole. Slider, yes, that's right. It's basically the onboard Reddit. I agree. That's exactly right. It is the onboard Reddit server that only they can post on. Ooh.
Got it. Suvi? That extra mass is behind the storage room bulkhead.
Behind it?
It looks like a construction mech welded right into the hull.
Scanning the parts has activated an audio log.
I think I know what that's about, Ryder. Come up to the bridge.
Interesting. Okay. Are you in here, Liam? Where is Liam? He actually sent us an email saying he wanted to talk to us, but I haven't seen him yet. Cora, Drac, Vetra, Sam. Okay, must be above. I gotta get in the mind frame of remembering that tab is close all. Have I changed the car color yet? No, not yet. We got a really cool couple new paint jobs, though, that I'm planning on putting on. In fact, can we do that from here? Where do we... Oh, is that in... It must be in loadout. Probably loadout. Yeah. Hey, PB, what's up, girl?
I did not like the look of that Archon. Maybe the Angara will let me pitch a 10 on Aya for the duration.
Didn't think you were the type to run from trouble.
Well, when you put it that way... All right. Next time, keep him on the line. I might have something to say.
I like it when you flirt. I wouldn't want you to stop.
Have I flirted with you? Don't worry, Ryder. I'm relentless. It relaxes me.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
Okay. Now that's a new move. Impressive. Let's see here. See, you know what? We haven't talked to Gil in a...
Ah, there you are. Gotcha.
You busy?
Am I interrupting?
Nope. I go the way the wind blows. You're here now, so you're the wind. Just dealing with some scourge issues. That Archon fella tried to warn you not to joyride into it, but you were just la la la. It was an act first, think later move. I respect it. Well, more like I resemble it. Hey, you play poker?
Come again?
Poker. Card game, bluffing, betting. It's an age-old measuring stick of a person's character, fortitude, guts. Used to think maybe it was my calling. Turns out I'm just good at it. Never lost, heads up. We should play sometime.
Maybe if we get a break from duty.
A little distraction can be useful. Let yourself wander a bit. You might come back sharper. Next time we port up and you're in the mood, I'm always in the mood.
How are we feeling?
Yangara was super curious about the ship. A few were pretty bold. Asked me questions.
What do you make of them?
They know their shit. Quick-minded, sharp. They'll make good allies.
Oh, here we go.
Out with it already. What's the deal with you and Kallo? Anything I should be concerned about?
Twist my arm, why don't you? It's contrasting styles more than anything. He's a blueprint guy. I'm gears and guts. Got ink on his digits, not grease up to his elbows. If you didn't have me to balance him out, you might be in trouble. Heck, maybe that goes both ways.
Boop.
Good talking to you, Gil.
Anytime.
All the strip poker, and he's always in the mood. I'm Stomps' stalker reference? I don't think so. But good eye. All right, so we still need to find Liam, and we need to talk to Kallo now. It's there. What's up, buddy?
One hell of a trip this is turning out to be. Hostiles, ruined worlds, no home in sight. Everyone's getting toasty. There was a 2-hour argument yesterday, and no one even knew how it started.
That's not good.
Luckily, I have the perfect way for people to unwind. Movie night.
Movie night?
Will just watching a movie make people feel better?
Being with friends, having fun, and not thinking about how screwed we are? Yes. It's worth it to jumpstart everyone's pioneer spirit and all that. The Tempest database is pretty dry. Could you download a movie library from Nexus Ops to see what I've got to work with?
If I have time.
Thanks. Everyone will appreciate it.
Cool. Okay, so I think that's a side quest. Great. Great. Oh, gotcha, Stomps. I totally missed that. We have nothing to say to you, right?
That's enough.
Great. Okay. Just making sure. I want to be super up to date with these guys. Pretty much every time we get on the ship, we're gonna check everyone. I see no reason not to. Howie, is this still 0%? No, not you. You. Yeah, I'm not liking that, man. Oh! No, we want bronze. Bronze, that one. Yeah, here we go. Boom. Do it to it. Good luck, buddies. Good luck, buddy. All right, you know what? We really need to do some... I want some armor. We need to pick a set and start working on it. Max health, max shields, and melee damage. That's a good one, but... Oh, we got new stuff. And Garen armor. Tech power, tech effect, max shields, and tech construct. This is it. This is the armor we want. But we don't have Angarn medication crystals or iridium ore, and we don't have a lot of titanium. Damn. But this is it. This is what we want. Ooh, that looks fly as hell. Nice. Do we have Angarn weapons now too? Ooh. Nice. These are Ket weapons. That's what the guy's using. Except it's modified. Damn. Rapidly unleashes plasma-surrounded projectiles after a brief charging period. Dude, that looks like a chain gun. Damn. So many weapons in this game. The Ket Thakin, translated to sudden death, fires tracking-enabled plasma-surrounded rounds. The tracking effect, enabled by magnetic field adjusters in the projectiles, is slight but useful. Tracking rounds. Oh, it's a melee weapon. Cool. And then do we have anything new in the Remnant tech? That still looks pretty badass. We just need more resources, man. We really need more resources before we start building too much of this stuff. Yeah. So we'll save. We'll wait until we can build stuff. But it's good that we at least have that armor set that we know we want. We just need to get a bunch more things. I think we're ready to go. We gotta talk to Callow. Let's talk to Callow and then we're ready to go. Corb's a kid. I've heard people have put 50 hours into this and are still only at 50%.
Done. Thank you, Subi.
Hold on.
Someday I'll find out why you're always strapped for credits.
Nice. I heard people have put 50 hours into this game and are still only 50% completion. Are you going to 100% it no matter what? Yes. Yes, we will be 100%ing this game no matter what.
Those parts you found welded in the storage room. I recognize them.
From where?
They belong to the ship's lead designer, Lucille Diawara. She broke her back during construction. But Lucille wouldn't abandon her ship. She converted a construction mech into a rig she could wear. She must have welded it into the hull. Her artist's signature.
Wait. Okay. Oh, God. For a second, I was like, she put her corpse in the ship? All right, good. Well, we found it.
600 years later, the power's run out. Suvi detects it.
Sam, didn't you find an audio log with Lucille's rig? Can you play it?
Sam found my construction gear then. Well done. One of you Pathfinders got the Tempest. Mason Barrow, Zevin Reka, Matriarch Ishara, Alec Ryder. You were the best of us.
Wow.
That's gone. Makes you wonder how many other Pathfinders made it.
We'll find out. It's what you do.
Take care of my ship and each other. Whatever is in Andromeda, you're the Milky Way to them. We are such stuff as dreams are made on, and our little life is rounded with a sleep.
I never thought I'd hear Lucille's voice again.
She really cared about the Pathfinders. Enough to give them her rig. For luck.
It's part of initiative history. It should go to the Nexus for everyone to see. And maybe help someone else.
I'll see to it, Ryder.
Thanks. Now let's go make her proud.
Man, what a boss. Wow. What a boss. Alright, cool. Let's see what we're doing.
Anomaly on sensors.
Great. Okay, we got stuff to do. Let's go. Let's do the anomalies first and then left to right.
Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Beryllium. Cool. Okay, great. Alright, do we have any other anomalies? No. Alright, actually, we'll go right to left, since that's closer. Ko, should you research more augments so you can find the ones you really want in the field? Calissa, that's a great idea. Let's think about that. It's a good idea. Oh, God, is that the Scourge? Jesus. Dude, look at that.
Anomaly on sensors.
Ooh.
Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Great. The more the merrier. Obayo's surface is primarily composed of iron, but mountains rich with less common metals dot the landscape. Scans indicate the Angara have often sent mining expeditions here. Cool. Let's hit this one next. May Rav. Dude, look at that black hole in the background. Oh, that is boss. Damn. Ooh, this planet looks messed up. Wait, this is Onion. Did I click on the wrong one? Oh, no. The system is Onion. Okay. The Angar have established a research station on the boiling toxic surface of Mayrab, but it appears unmanned and in danger of destruction. Perhaps the Angar lack the resources to maintain it. Oh, we haven't actually scanned Aya yet. Let's take a look. Hey, Gunny, how you doing today? Otter DK, how are you? Oh, by the way, we can go back to here. There we go. Deacon Ivory, Fat Halbert, G1 Gamer, J Buds with the cheer, the real Salty Boy, a charitable mob. Thank you for joining us. Rancid Killer, Luanda's Happy Pants, Vault 73, Origin 1, cute stoner girl. Love it. Squatting Poodle, Nimble Right, Phelan, J Dark Sun, Banana Palm, Raul Terlak with the 13 months. By the way, Banana Palm with the 2 years. Thank you so much, buddy. We also have Maviok Ox with a 1530 cheer. Thank you, man. He says, thanks for the entertainment and the awesome chat environment. Well, thank you for being here, man. I appreciate it. Finally, we got Miserable Marie and Pyre Fierce. Thank you all for the support. T-Bots 1310 as well. And good show to all of you. Thanks, guys. Aya. Cool. We're not going to land there because we've already been there. All right, next up is you. Sensio. Oh, we can't go to that little moon, can we? Maybe we can. We'll have to look at that. Gazul Kalat. What's up, buddy? Joku, how you doing today? Eli Obi with the 4 months. Thank you, bud. Bam Biz, hell yeah, buddy. Max sub. How you doing, dude?
I'm picking up something.
Oh, it's in the atmosphere, right there.
Probes launched. Satellite detected.
It's Ket. A Ket satellite is well concealed low in Sensiel's orbit. Doubtless designed to observe Angaran activities in the system, disabling it permanently is a simple task. Boom! Great. Selfie, that's done. That's a pretty slick looking little satellite. I like it. Cool, great. Oh, wait, you know what? I didn't read that planet. Despite its comfortable temperature and gravity, Sensio's composition is highly toxic and inimical to most life forms. It would be difficult at best to colonize. And now, can we do the moon? No, we cannot. Okay. It looks like it's system-based, which is fine. Volferi, how are you doing today? Attention Z says, this scanning is a bit annoying. This is classic Mass Effect. They've had a mechanic like this in almost every game. I don't mind it. I actually really like the moving between planets and stuff. It looks pretty cool. Doing well, Joku. Thanks, man. Means dangerous or fatal. Cool, Wolf. Right on. Every century, Fetvan's orbital path takes it dangerously near a stretch of scourge. It appears to be bleeding atmosphere as a consequence. Ugh. All right, well, we are done with this entire system. Awesome. Let's go. Now we need to decide. Oh my God. Okay, hold on now. That's Vold, but where is? Oh, look at all this stuff. Look at all this stuff. All right, we're gonna do some of this real quick. See what we can find.